shit you'd expect Tiger Woods to tee off with. Look at it. Rubber, rubber, rubber! When his brown is cooked, when his black is fucked.
Stuck to the pan. Yeah.
That's what I got given at the fucking park! Shit! Let's give a big round of applause to the captain hitting an iceberg on the fucking Titanic. What's the matter between you two?
There's a language barrier there.
What do you mean there's a language barrier? He's speaking English, you dick.
I know, because he's from Texas.
Do you know something?
Yes, chef.
You're a great fucking talker, but you're a shit cook. You just sunk your team.
I did not,
madam.
Chef.
Fuck off!
I can't go out there with this jacket.
Hey, come here, you. If I tell you to get out there, I don't give a fuck if you got a thumb up your fat crack. Get out there! Overcooked on the bottom, crispy as fuck, and it looks like Gandhi's flip-flop. What a shame. Sharon, enough's enough. Fuck off and go and put some more makeup on. 3 times 3, Amanda.
9.
Then give me 9 fucking chops, you stupid thick bitch! Roar! 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 Shit!
Scott was making me look bad.
The show.
Roar! Fucking salmon crispy as fuck on the bottom. Because the pan you put them in were like smoking. Like, I'd expect her to sear a beef in it. Shit!
Okay, Sean.
Fucking shit!
We fired 2 salmon, 1 tagliatelle.
Chef Ramsay lost it and just went like Satan on my ass.
That wouldn't even pass as fucking kitty cat fucking cat food. Right, don't whistle at me. I'm not your fucking dog, yeah? You look more like a dog than I do. Fuck off, will you? Gentlemen, today is about consistency. Brad.
The chef.
Are you consistently shit?
No, chef.
You're about to sink the Navy, you dickhead.
I don't know how to wake you up anymore. Yes, you're like a zombie.
Sorry, chef.
You make him look fucking good.
Zacky wacky.
Hey, you. Hey, come here, you. Zacky wacky.
Chef Zack.
Hey, look at me. Hey, look. Is this a fucking joke?
No, chef.
Zacky wacky.
Sorry, so I apologize about that, chef.
Yeah, do me a favor. Get out.
Yes, chef.
Fuck off, will you? Get out.
Yes, chef.
Upstairs. Get out.
So Sebastian gets kicked out. You didn't see that coming.
Zacky wacky.
Just take one good look at yourselves in the mirror, because it's a fucking disgrace. The duck's burnt! You're cooking in a burnt pan, you fucking dick! Oh, my God. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. Just fucking leave it. You're going to blow fire in your face, you fucking donkey! Hey, hello, come here, donkeys. Here we go. We started. Come here. What is that?
It's all right.
What is that? What is that? What is that? Fuck off. So fucking complicated! Bob, come here. Yeah, I wouldn't go around looking for plaudits right now. Yes. Right now is the wrong fucking time! Yes. Get out!
Yes.
Jackass waving at them! What have we got to wave about? I don't care!
What is going on? One Ravelli, one fucking Fogger. Hey, you. Arsehole, you lost it again. You've lost it again. What's your big deal? Why don't you f*** off home then? Go on, f*** off home then. Hey, arsehole. Why don't you f*** off home then? Why don't you f*** off home? Why are you f***ing up? Have you lost it?
No,
Gordon. Well, f***ing wake up, dickhead.
Yes, Gordon.
What's the big deal? What if anyone f***ing so do Fogger? Do you want to go home and cry to mummy again?
No,
like a big f***ing wuss?
No, Gordon.
Guy puts himself in the shit f***s the kitchen, stands there bubbling like a f***ing baby.
Sorry, Gordon.
You got any bite back as a guy? You got any bollocks, you?
Yes, Gordon.
Have you f***? As far as I'm concerned, they're your arsehole.
Back room, Simon.
What's he doing, Mark? Four fucking bass, 1 study foie gras, 1 ravioli, and he hadn't even got the fucking endive on. What's going on in your mind, you? What's going on in your mind?
Not sure,
what is it then? Can't keep up? Tell me then.
I'm not sure.
Your mind back in the fucking beach again, is it?
No, God.
Unbelievable. Wake up. Or next time, don't even set the alarm clock. Stay in your fucking piss.
Wait, Gordon.
Do you mind stop knocking me like a fucking punch bag? Do you understand? Because I'm going to lash out. Do you understand?
Ramsay's attempt at relaxing the staff isn't working.
JP!
Yes?
Every time there's food in the past, where should it be? On the
f***ing pass. Yes, stay here. Next time, you're out.
Yes,
okay? Yes, hey, young man, that's 3 times in half an hour we're looking for you. Next time, finish. Okay? Hey, big boy, your choice. You want to stand there talking to the f***ing kitchen porter all night, or standing here doing your job? What do you prefer?
Stay here.
Well, stay here. Every time there's food on the pass, on the pass.
Amanda.
Yes, chef.
Fight back.
Yes, chef.
For God's sake, woman, get some dignity. It's our first table.
It's a tartare again with you, isn't it?
What is it?
I call it exotic tartare.
That's what it is, isn't it?
No, it's not,
that's
chef.
All you can do, isn't
no,
it?
No, it's not, chef.
Yeah. It was this close to his face, and I didn't even blink at him.
Yeah. I could do a lot,
you can
chef.
Manage to fuck up raw food.
No, I can't, chef.
Wake up.
Yes, chef.
I'm not gonna break. I'm not here to break. He's not gonna break me as a person.
Donkey.
You work one flatbread. Fucking hell, you muppet. And you work one flatbread.
Yes, chef.
Thank you.
You are from now on a commie. And you, yes, a fucking commie. Don't like that. Give me a notice and fuck off. Commie. Now fuck off. Yeah, and young man, you can't stand the salary, not enough money. Do you know what you can do? Write your fucking notice and fuck right off. With pleasure. When I turn on some I wash my f***ing hands clean. Okay, commie?
We go.
Feel happy now? Less stressed? A little cry?
No, boy.
Chef to party?
Family night? Disaster night?
I'm sorry, sir.
The air conditioning. Why did we send you down?
No, we didn't.
So we're not in the f***ing shit now, you fat bastard.
Yeah.
Or did you think it was just come down to have a f***ing cup of coffee? For showing how fat you were. So what's the point of you coming down? What was the point of you coming down here to check everything out? It's your brains and your f***ing ass. You spent 3 hours here, locating all the buttons, checking out the air conditioning. He doesn't know where the f***ing panel is. Maitre d', he's a f***ing commie. He's a commie. What are we going to do now then, fatso? Any ideas? Do you not think it's your job to be responsible? Or you think you just got to think about your f***ing food now?
We are so f***ing
angry.
No, chef.
Move your ass!
Yes, chef.
Oh
my God almighty. Right now, that's what I suggest you do. Buy a restaurant and put one table in there. Any more than that, you'd be fucked.
Yeah.
Good news.
All I want is a fucking chicken and a duck!
You, mophead.
Yes, chef.
4 minutes, one duck.
Yes,
what's
chef.
What's going with it?
The duck, I don't
yeah,
know yet.
You don't know yet?
Yes, chef, I was there too, chef.
You don't know what's going with the duck?
No, sir, I don't.
Has anyone any idea what's going with the duck?
Cabbage.
Oh my God. For the first time in my fucking cooking career, yeah? I'm in a kitchen with Muppets.
One duck and one chicken.
And taste that there. Just taste that. Why has he fried the cabbage?
I don't know, chef.
It's like glue. Is that what you want to do? Just start sneaking things in there?
No.
Hey, and you want a restaurant in Vegas?
A lot of work to do.
Hey, chef. Why don't you become a hairdresser? Poncing around with women's hair.
Madam, get out!
You stop. You've given up. You're setting the place on fire. And you're sending me raw fish. It's fucking cold. It's fucking raw.
It's not mine.
It's not mine. How dare you? It's just come back from the table.
Oh, okay.
Shut it down. Get the fuckers out.
Oh, fuck me. So the lobster's ready for the second table, thanks to Stephen. Well, I just want the first.
I'm working on the front.
So why are you giving me the second?
I'll go one at a time.
The thought of you doing two things at once, forget it.
Sure, if you're tired, f*** off home. Okay, have a good sleep with your girlfriend, come back tomorrow, yeah? Okay, look for a new f***ing job. Stand there rubbing your f***ing eyes like some faggot.
Look at his eating, look. Haven't you got enough in there?
But that's so good. It's really a waste.
Wow.
No, I mean, I just...
I'm Gordon Ramsay, and this is Hell's Kitchen. This kitchen is now open. Let's go. This has been open for an hour and a half. We have served fucking zero.
Yes, chef.
I put more food in the bin tonight than I've ever seen in 10 years. The stove is off. And hello, I'm standing here and you're there. And I know the fucking thing's off from here. Ladies, that has been 1 hour and 40 minutes for 4 starters.
And personally, I wouldn't laugh or scream or start wetting your knickers because that is fucking embarrassing.
Yes, chef.
10 minutes and we are so far in the shit, it's incredible. Meat is not cooked. Get it in the bin. I don't care what else is not ready. I just want some food.
Sorry, chef.
Excuse me. Just stand there and just look in the dining room. Hey, you. Hey, hello, Gabe. You, Sinbad,
yes.
Shut it.
Yes, sir.
Mophead, hello? Come here. Just come here, all four of you. Just stand there and just tell me what you see in the dining room. Right in front of your very own eyes, a death of a restaurant. Tortellinis, sadly no sauce.
May I speak?
No tortellinis.
May I speak?
Red team. May you speak? May you stand up straight and stop acting like a slob?
No, let's
cut the fucking bullshit, will you? Just stand up straight and at least look like a fucking cook.
Yes, chef.
Do I slouch and slob and talk like this, like some big fat fucking slob?
Why, this oven is cold. It's coming out cold.
You just noticing this now?
No, I noticed it earlier.
Dude, you don't have the fucking gas on, stupid.
Why is the oven not on? Hello, dirt brain. Why is the oven not on?
I'm not sure, chef. I'm sorry.
You're not sure. You donkey! Why are you lying to me now?
Chef, I had one here and I knew I had a half. I know I cooked enough for it.
Why are you lying to me?
I'm sorry, chef. I didn't mean to lie.
You're fucking useless. You know that.
More mashed potato.
Oh, get out of here. You've run out of mashed potato.
Where the fuck did all the mashed potatoes go?
What the fuck is this, Tom?
You stopped caring now, haven't you?
No, chef.
I can see it in your attitude.
Yes, you have.
You stop caring now. What do you care about?
I care about making an ass of myself right now.
Really? Hey, congratulations.
I did.